Hey guys, want to give you a quick look at what airmail looks like, airmail 2.0. It's wonderful. This is how I have mine configured. Just want to show you just real quick kind of how you can tweak things, kind of see it in action. This is the layout I like. As you can see, I have several different accounts and I can look at them individually. Inbox zero for the win, right? Or you can look at a unified inbox. And you can real quickly, here you can see there are shortcuts to the individual accounts. So, you know, if you're really into shortcuts, you can just fly through this app using all shortcuts, which is real nice. Here, as you can see, I've been able to expand that. That's kind of one of your little view options. You know, more minimal, maybe you want a little bit more. Here it shows individual accounts. You can, the little fly out of the different, you know, tags and folders and whatnot. There's some extra airmail things like to read, today, to do, etc. I haven't really messed with those yet. I may in the future. If you hit the arrow key on your Mac, you can get rid of the preview pane here on the right. So if you want, you can expand this out, go into your preferences, look at appearance, change the theme to like maybe a minimal. Oh no, even better than that. I think Starry Night. Yeah, Starry Night's even more minimal. So if you want, you can, you know, use your email like this, right? Let's also make this smaller as well. And then when you select on an email, you hit your space bar and it pulls it up individually like this. Or if you just like the lightweight look, maybe on your sidebar, always have it there. And when you want to read an email, you just hit your arrow key and it flies out. Once it's, you know, flies out, you have all your different options. You delete your archive or your hotkeys. There's hotkeys for and shortcuts for a lot of different things, which I love. You know, you can do, I have mine to set up quick reply, which is really cool. You can do send as archive. Or you can do like a regular, if you want more options, you can double click, right? Or you can forward it on, change your account, Dropbox, attachments, you just drop the attachments here. A lot of cool little subtle things that you pick up. The more I've used it, the more I'm like, oh, cool, you can do this or you can do that. If you want to archive, you can label things. Here you click the hamburger and you can see all your different folders and tags. And so, you know, if you like Gmail, if you like Sparrow, you're going to find Airmail 2.0 is like everything that you ever wanted it to be. Anyway, I just wanted to give you guys a quick look so you can see it in operation and see how beautiful and how much you can configure it. You know, you can, I mean, you can just go on and on here. Here's my different different signatures and different users. It's cool, guys. Get it. It's awesome.